A newly wedded couple in US missed their own reception after getting stuck in hotel elevator for 2 hours to reach wedding venue on the 16th floor. After failed attempts to repair the lift, rescuers pulled out the bride, groom and 4 other people using rope.